Come on, if we die, we die cool.
Sorry about that. I'm better now.
No problem.
Let's go, Soul Resonance!
The resonance of the souls. Meister and weapon harmonize. The Meister passes soul waves to the weapon. The weapon then magnifies the waves and passes the mag. They repeat this process until they create a soul wave more powerful than either is alone.
Let's keep this up until we reach our limit.
Yeah, okay.
I'm impressed. She can use the Witch Hunter when she's still so young.
You're putting everything into one hit?
Let's see exactly how much your souls can handle.
The legendary super skill of the Scythe Meister.
Ah, this close!